Yo, what's happening? Gabe V. Mazar. I want to show you real quick how to use the Twitter lead generation cards for free. This is not a trick. This is just something that Twitter enables people to do for free, but they're not really good at telling people how to do it. So my bro, Jack Kasakowski, he's been giving me a lot of crap. I told him I was going to make this video like 2, 3 months ago. So I just got off the phone with him and I promised him I would do it right now. So I'm going to share it with everybody. It's going to be very useful. So log into your Twitter profile. And on your bottom, on top right, click where it says Twitter ads. Now, to create it, you have to create a Twitter ads account. It's free, it doesn't cost you anything because you're going to make the Twitter lead generation card in the Twitter ads dashboard. Once you're in here, by the way, I'm going to cover a lot of content, so feel free to stop the video. And as you do this step by step, go where it says creatives and click on cards. Once you're in here, there's two ways you could do this. Click on create your first lead generation card or click on create lead generation card here on the top right. Now, one benefit of doing this, which I should have covered earlier on in this video, it's a great way to capture email addresses in Twitter. A lot of people don't see the ROI, don't see the value of social. Well, a great way, right, is to implement social media and social selling into existing nurturing processes that your marketing team might do or your sales process might do. So if you can capture email addresses, you can hit people on social and hit people on email as well, and that's huge for promotion, for webinars, for ebook downloads, for anything you want. So let's move on. Create lead generation card. I click on this and it's gonna shoot me to this dashboard. So this is where all the magic happens, and I'm gonna fill out all these fields and show you how it's done. So for this example, I want to specifically promote my online social selling course called embedsocialselling.com. Check it out if you haven't. I'm about to launch it real soon. So let's go step by step and show you how it's done. Short description. Make sure this has a call to action. It's short and nice, and because this is gonna display and show on your tweet, on your Twitter card. So I'm here, it says, it gives you an example. Sign up for free 30-day trial. I'm just gonna put, check out my online social selling course today. And it's cool because as you type stuff here in these fields, on the right, it shows you a little preview of what it's gonna look like. Now, if I think this is too long, then I can shorten it. But it's cool because you can see what it's gonna look like on mobile and on the web. So I think this is too long. I don't like how it cuts the word to today right here. So I'm gonna delete the word today and leave it like that. And now it's both all in one line on mobile and web. Yes, I'm kind of picky like that. I like things to look a certain way. So it's up to you how you want to see it, but this is what I recommend. Now, card image. It's very crucial that your card image has the right dimensions. As you can see here, they recommend 800 pixels wide by 200 pixels high. You can edit these pictures on PicMonkey.com, Canva, Photoshop. My preference is just Command Shift 4 if you're on a Mac, or just PicMonkey.com. I'm gonna upload an image of my logo, and I go to embed social. I click on that, and what's cool about it, you can see what it's gonna look like, and you can move it around. If you think it's too small, you can make it big. That's what she said. Anyway, you have that there, and then save it. And then it shows you right here what it's gonna look like. Okay, let's move on. Call to action. I really want it to be sign up now or sign up today. And privacy policy URL. Every website that you want to make a Twitter lead generation card needs to have a privacy policy URL. I'm not going to go into too much details of what the heck that is. If not, if you don't know what that is, Google it. But my course, this is the URL for my privacy policy URL. And card details, fallback URL. In this one, I just recommend you put your the website. I'm not gonna go into too much detail as to what happens here. Pretty self-explanatory. If for some reason the URL that you said the card would go to doesn't work, it's gonna shoot them over to this URL. So you want this to be the other one. To be, sorry, the website you want to promote, the landing page. Destination URL. The user will be redirected to this URL after they submit the lead. I want them to go to my website again. Post submit message. Thanks for signing up. make it rain. I'm gonna put my name Gabe, okay? What would you like to name your card? Embed social selling lead gen card. Okay, so then let's see what it looks like. Check out my online social selling course, sign up today. When people click on the sign up today, it's gonna give me the email addresses or the users. They don't have to, what's cool about this, in a form, when you sign up somewhere, you have to usually type in all your information, first name, last name, or whatever field it requires to of the landing page. What's cool when you do this on Twitter, the user, all they got to do if they want to access the content that you're telling people they're going to get, you just click on sign up today or your call to action, and that's it. It uses the same email address that the user signed up with on Twitter with. So it's very, very cool. Then that's it. I'm going to agree to the agreement and create card. And bam. Okay. Now this Twitter card's gonna exist and I can access it anywhere in here. And then what I wanna do is I wanna compose tweet with this card. So whenever I want to use, this is the magic sauce right here. You want to use this URL because the code of what this Twitter lead generation card looks like, this right here on the right, it's this URL right here. So I take that back. You usually don't have to come here in the specific dashboard to use this Twitter card. As long as you have this URL and attach it to your tweet, then the whole card is going to populate. And then obviously for this setting, I'm just going to say standard, deliver tweet to all your followers. What Twitter doesn't tell you and what they promote, because it gives them more revenue, is they make people think that Twitter lead generation cards are only for paid. And that's if you choose this setting only. But the way I'm teaching right now is standard. So I'm going to put that there. And I'm going to put learn how to use Twitter and LinkedIn to close more deals. Okay. Then what you do then is all you got to do is click tweet. And bam, you're done. So that's how you use Twitter lead generation cards for free. You can even clone cards, edit cards, and do a lot of other cool stuff. And then let's see what that looks like. Then I go to my Twitter homepage newsfeed, and then bam, it's right here. Learn how to use Twitter and LinkedIn to close more deals. Check out my online social selling course. So anybody that clicks on this sign up today, it's gonna give me their email address. And then usually I recommend you tie this to your marketing automation or your MailChimp or whatever it is, so that as soon as they sign up, they get a double opt-in and you embrace them or put them in a workflow. That's it, and that's all, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video and talk to you soon. Hit me up on LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook, whatever you want. Peace in the Middle East.